always a good way to start the day. We got a Red Bull truck here, sitting in the parking lot waiting for Reid. Nice way to start the day, though.
I missed a lot of time in school. I missed the whole segment on Newton's law. What was that?
What is Newton's law? Is that what's that have to do with floating? Is that floating?
Is that
gravity?
Things in motion tend to stay in motion. He was the guy at Apple phone. Said that was gravity.
Yeah. Hopefully, gravity doesn't take advantage of you today.
Only really slow people would want to jump out of a perfectly fine aircraft.
Yeah, there's got to be something wrong in the heads of those who jump from 12,000 feet.
I've always accused Phil of being a little slow, but he actually opted to stay home.
Instead of everybody else.
Maybe he's bright.
Maybe they're all smart.
After all.
I hope this won't be the final video.
If it is, man, church going without me. To the H-N-L.
There we go. This is our first and hopefully not last stop today. Warning, skydiving, parachuting, and all its related activities can be dangerous, and I fully understand the risks involved in my participation. I can be seriously injured or even killed as a result of my participation in skydiving or its related activities. And they want you to rewrite this so you understand that you're signing your life away. One good thing though here today, seems like we have Red Bull following us around. Can't get away from it.
The sign from God! Red Bull.
So did you say your prayers this morning?
I did. Basically, I told the Lord, you know, I either wanted to land safely or I didn't want to feel the impact. Could be the Jesus.
It's a tiny boy.
I
don't even know if Reid and I are both going to fit in that thing.
Spirit.
Yeah? What are you getting ready to do, Reid?
You tell me. Are we going to land safely on the ground?
We'll try. I can't guarantee anything.
Where did the whole motto "shut up and jump" come from?
You know, I don't know. Yeah. Maybe the owner of the place.
It's
your first jump?
First jump.
Are you excited about it? You want to say hi to anyone back home?
Just to our church. Sold us every church.
All right. Very cool, man. Let's go do this, all right?
All right, man. What's going on?
Hey, what's happening?
Not too much. Nice sunny day in Ocean City, huh?
That's right.
And tell everybody your name.
My name's Danny.
And what are you doing here today?
I'm going to jump out of a plane.
All right. First time?
First time jumping.
How are you feeling so far?
I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good. You know, hopefully my chute opens up and I'll make it down.
Yeah, I hope so too. You're going to be stuck to me.
Yeah.
All right. So anybody back home you want to say hi to?
Family, my girls, you know, see you in a little bit.
Let's go have some fun, man. Enjoy yourself.
Let's go.
Camera, and I'll see you in my office.
Man, there you go, man. Stand up. Congratulations.
Appreciate you. Put up and jump.
So, there it is. What do you think?
Man, I think I did it once.
One and done?
Yeah. But I guess if you jump once, you might have to jump again. Right? Yeah. Once you've experienced the thrill of the jump.
And it was worth it.
Right.
You could do it again.
Right. Whole number level.